We are back to this area that I don't know. Did we conquer it? We got the wool,
We got the important part at least.
but we kind of skirted along the top, and so there's probably some interesting things in the bottom that we failed to explore. And so we thought we should come back through and see if there's any fun loot or any other things.
Yeah, there's houses at least. There's this chest on top of a mushroom. So who knows what we're missing out on.
That's right. I see another one of these gold skeletons carrying an axe. And we saw one of
Oh,
those
okay.
spawners right by the wool. So I imagine he's a guy.
He more than likely is a guy.
I guess he could be a girl.
That's true.
Skeleton, you don't know.
Okay, so what
He's
do we got?
dropping some blast protection. Gold stuff.
Interesting. I guess there were quite a lot of creepers in the main tree,
Right.
so that could have been
That
handy.
could have been handy. But we were too good for that. Oh, I see a bunch of spawners underneath the base of trees.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and so I'm just trying
Something
to
to look
light them
out
up right
for.
now rather than break them.
We got some water down here and some reeds. I guess we're pretty set for
Oh,
books
wait.
already. Oh, I heard that.
Yep. All right, I see the creeper spawner. Creeper spawner gone. Enderman, I think, just went away because a skeleton shot an arrow at him and not because he's angry at me.
Okay, there's guys. I found a house nearby where we were starting. It's got a lot of bad things around it.
I see. I kind of ran away for a second to heal up for just a moment and kill off a few of the enemies that we'd spawned.
One of the golden guy spawners was inside a giant red mushroom. So
Oh,
like up
okay. So
underneath it.
yeah, that's a good place to hide spawner. Okay. So I'm gonna start lighting up, outsides and insides of red
Oh,
mushrooms
it
as I
looks like
see
cave
them.
spiders are coming. There's some
Oh, there's
trees.
another creeper spawner. Kaboom.
Looks like some of the big trees have little cobweb centers to them with some cave spiders. Yuck. Nope. Get out of
Everybody's
here.
favorite mob,
I
that and silverfish.
w you know well yeah, obviously you know Rock and Roll for Life. The
Right.
map he's playing there in one of the areas there was a mob where I think it was a witch riding a cave spider or something.
Oh my gosh,
Sounds
that's
like the worst
awful.
thing imaginable.
That's right, it poisons you at range, it poisons you melee.
Okay, this is
That's pretty good.
interesting.
Yeah, we
Where are
both know Rock
you?
because yeah, I guess all of us played
Chain
the
World.
What's the name of that map?
Chain World.
Chain World. Thank you. I
Right?
just said it.
Yeah.
In
I handed it to
series.
you handed it to him.
That was
So
fun.
we're all related if you think of it that
That's right.
way.
We're like
So
three-generation family.
I'm at the base of one of these trees, and up above the loot chest, there is a this is weird, some kind of piston that opens up a path all the way to the top of the tree. I don't know if it was meant to be a fall trap or.
That sounds like a fall trap, just kind of like given
Although
the
I
other
think
falling
the chest
angle.
must be trapped and
I hear the
it's
piston's
triggering it.
going.
Yeah.
Is that
I
you
don't.
just triggering it right now,
It
or?
is, yeah.
Okay. Should have brought an
I'm
axe.
curious how many of the trees are set up like that.
All right, there's definitely like an. Oh, here you are. There's an interior to this tree, but it's just this kind of like all hollow.
Okay.
So far, I haven't found a whole lot. Like, I've been lighting up a lot of spawners. Okay, here's some of these
Yeah.
houses and, okay, the quote-unquote village. There's like a pig farm here already. So
Oh,
if you wanted
really?
to farm pigs, it's like they're all fenced in and ready to
Seem to be a
go.
lot of spiders that spawn around this house with your
Yeah,
pig
there's a bunch of
farm.
spider spawners at the base of the tree. Oops, all right. I just ran out of one stack of torch. Apparently, there's a villager in there because I see a bunch of zombies standing at the door.
Good point. I will clear that out.
I need to run for a second. Oh, I do not like the cave
There
spider.
we go. Oh, we got one of your flying guys here.
Oh, they're my flying guys now, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
You can have them. You're
Okay,
welcome to it. Okay, there's a random chest with a stack of cobble in it. I'll take it, I guess.
definitely a lot of spawners in this area, but I like what he did with having the jack-o'-lanterns every so often because basically makes it
Right.
so it's not completely dark and so they're not like spawning like super crazy,
Yeah, it's
but it
not
still
pitch
keeps you very
black.
busy if you're trying to. Oh yeah, there's the flying guy.
One of the flying guys was distracting me for a creeper to come up. I was trying to aim a shot on him.
What a guy.
Like that's gonna happen.
All right, I need to
Okay, I
run
got
away
his
and get a little
spawner.
safe again for a second. Oh, I see you over there.
Yep.
All right, seems like it's kind of safe over here.
Should we check out this house?
Yeah, that'd be great. I saw a spawner inside through the window, I think.
Okay.
I'm not sure what kind of stuff it had. The door, I guess there's a door through the pig fence area. Is there a door on the outside? Mm-hmm. Here it is.
Oh man, there are a ton of spawners in this area.
Oh, hi, cave spider. Okay, there's a cave spider inside, so I'm guessing. Oh yeah, a bunch of cave spiders inside. Yep, here's the cave spider spawner. The chest is not trapped as far as I can see.
Alright, I'm coming in because there's a lot of guys out
okay,
here.
Okay, sure.
Ow, will you not? Please.
I gotta break the cave spider spawner.
Okay.
Chest has lots of pork chops.
And
the furnace has more pork chops.
Okay.
Oh, and it just became lit.
I stuck a coal in there. I figured if they're there, I might as well cook them up and start using
them. Very nice. Do you have any more coal?
I do. I have a bunch more, actually.
And on our way out. Okay, and here's a villager. If I talk to him, he seems to be a normal farmer.
So there's an enchanted axe above the chest we were just looking at. In an item frame. It is... Ow! Whoa! Poison spider, where'd you come from? Where'd he come from?
He must have been, sitting on the roof of somewhere and...
I wonder. Okay, so I also have another axe I picked up somewhere, apparently. So I've got an efficiency 3, unbreaking 2... And then sharpness 3, fire aspect 1. Both of them are stone axes. Interesting.
Interesting.
Not sure that I'll be using either.
I guess that might have been dropped by the golden skeleton dude since he was carrying that. Oh, another cave spider just dropped down.
Wait. If I open this, is this chest trapped?
No.
I open it.
He just spawned in the ceiling. Okay, I just saw him spawn.
What? So this one piece of wood is colored differently. No, that's not it.
I just saw it spawn right there. Maybe there's another spawner in the roof or outside, and it actually was... It doesn't seem like I was light enough. That seems, almost command block kind of spawn.
Interesting.
Oh, yeah, there is a spawner there.
Here it is.
All right. Oh.
You sneaky guy. Sneaky man maker.
All right, okay. That probably means there's a lot more outside now. So.
Oh, yeah, they've all been spawning for us. I'm a little hurt after all that poison, so I'm going to need to...
I see. Yeah, you stay and guard the pork chops.
Tiny bit.
Pork chop guardian. I'll come out here and see what we're up against.
I like all these pigs out here, though.
Oh, I got a record. I believe.
Hey,
it's
nice.
It's the purpley one.
If only we were playing Final Fantasy.
That's right. Then it still wouldn't count because it wouldn't be the record that we found in a box. Let's see.
It's only against the rules if people see you doing it.
Do we have... I guess we only have, 4 diamonds. We can't afford to be spending them willy-nilly.
I'd say we could hold on to it, though, in case we become diamond rich later
on. Yeah, that would be fun. Because it's always fun to play music discs that were very skillfully gotten. I accidentally stood there and aimed at a spider, and meanwhile the skeleton shot the creeper.
Hey, who's keeping track, though? You have one, and that's what matters.
Woo!
Wow, there are so many skeletons in this area. It's driving me nuts. Getting knocked around all over the place.
Did you grab all the cooked pork chops?
I grabbed quite a bit that were finished up. I wanted to get out before too many guys spawned around
still
me.
Looking, yeah, I'm just coming back here to grab some more because those will be good food.
Yeah.
Let's see, are there other things here?
There are a lot of flying skellies around this area, which I'm not excited about.
Oh, that is a silverfish. I was like, did you place this cobble?
Silverfish.
There was cobble above the furnace, and it turns out that it wasn't actually cobble. It was silverfish, because why not?
Gotcha.
I guess it's supposed to be the chimney of the house. I get it, okay.
Oh, sure. A number of these flying skellies are just spawning inside of blocks. Just kind of hanging out there. They're not taking suffocation damage or anything.
Right,
because
it's
leaves.
Right. I'm still really surprised at the fact that nothing has burned down. I really thought that the kind of flavor text that we got at the beginning suggested that this whole place was going to burn to the ground. Maybe there is a blaze spawner somewhere and we just haven't found it.
If you keep bringing it up, it's going to happen eventually.
Or maybe, it's just like a strategy that you could... Okay, there's another house over here. Do we see this?
I've noticed one, but I haven't checked anything else out yet.
Oh, yeah, there's a few more houses, actually.
Taking out some
spawners. I didn't realize
how
little of the area we had yet explored. Okay, the other house also has cave spider spawners in it, and so I'm just lighting up the outside like mad.
Okay. I will come help you out then in just a second.
And then I'm going to go inside because maybe it'll provide more cover. So many guys.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'll be okay for the moment because I've got some pretty good armor.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Oh, gosh.
Okay, instant not health. Exactly sure where you are, so I'm just going to do what I can around
just,
here.
Yeah, just sit tight. There's a skeleton shooting at me. He's right in front of the villager. Okay, I got him. I need
Oh man, there's a bunch of houses here.
All right, I think I'm safe for the moment, maybe. Except for maybe that gate spider. Bit. And that zombie.
Where are you?
I'm inside a house.
Oh, okay.
All right, I think I'm going to be safe. There are lots of spawners in here. I am starting to break them.
Like inside the house?
Yes.
Yikes.
The call is coming from inside the house. Oh, it has a second floor. I'll check out the second floor after I heal up. Let's see. There's a chest. It's not trapped. Oh, it's got another iron axe, unbreaking 1, efficiency 4.
An enchanted book with unbreaking 2.
I will take that. It has bread being cooked in a furnace for some reason. Because
who wants to eat doughy bread, right?
That's right.
Okay, well, I'm in a house that has a second floor, but I don't think it's your house.
Okay, there's another villager who is trading. Ooh! He has some interesting trades, actually. He has some battle shears and some swiftness.
Battle shears. Swiftness.
All right, I found something that I actually want. In Wayward Wonders, we have some boots that make you faster.
Mm-hmm.
And they're freaking amazing. Oh my gosh, I spawned so many cave spiders up here.
Oh boy.
All right, second floor of this house, not a pleasant place to be. But the good news is once you're poisoned, you can't get more poisoned, really.
I don't like how these houses have all these cave spiders. What kind of house is this anyway?
I guess, you know, it's one of those things where people just... Oh, it's actual cobblestone. I've been trying to punch this cobblestone. I'm like, why is the silverfish not coming out? I got so attuned. What was there before? Okay. Oh, and there's chests in here. A dyed leather tunic. A leather cap with protection 5. Protection 5 is not bad, but leather is not going to last very long. And there's something on the wall here. There's an enchanted piece of paper or something. It has looting 3. Ooh.
The paper does?
That is super useful, the paper. And that will take your ability. You could, like, kill pigs with that and get tons of pork chops.
Right. I'm okay with that.
Yep. All right. Okay, so this house is safe. How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. I'm checking out some other houses. Don't really have a whole lot going on. I did find one librarian villager that has a lot of good book trades. That we can always come back to.
Alright, I definitely want to come back to these speed boots because I guess I should take a closer look to see exactly how fast they are, but speed is amazing.
What kind of speed stats does it have?
Let me go take a look. It is plus 5% speed. Oh, but minus 4 max health.
Ooh.
That's
so that would be 2 hearts, right?
Yeah. Alright. I'm not as interested in that now.
That is a tough decision to make.
I like being fast, but I don't like giving up my life to do so. All right, there is a building that's kind of made of stone over here that surprisingly has cave spiders spawning all on the outside.
You don't say.
And so I'm going to check it out now.
Okay.
Actually, I'm going to light it up a little bit and then run away because I need to heal up. And apparently I ended up on the unlit portion of the map over here.
Ooh.
Run, run, run. Okay, here we go. I'm safe for now.
Oh, dang it. Alright, so I'm in another house with a bunch of chests and spiders and stuff that I'm checking out.
I'm actually, my inventory is kind of full, and so I'm going to go back to the beginning and try to drop off a chest if I can find the beginning.
Are you coming across any spare weapons by any chance? Because my good sword is taking a lot of a beating in this area.
I have no spare weapons on me.
Alright.
So.
I'll keep my eyes open for some.
Sorry about that. Can't help. Oh, no, wait. Oh, it's a stone axe with efficiency and unbreaking, but that's not really a weapon.
Yeah. I do have one that has some sharpness on it, but it's still just a stone.
I'm getting lots of levels from breaking all these spawners. I'm at, like, level 30-something.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I see you. Hi.
Oh, hey. You've got a friend.
All right, so the building that I would like to investigate, if you... Mm-hmm. Well, do you need to save your sword?
I have some replacements I can use for the time being, at least.
All right, the building I would like to explore, I think, is
this guy
over here.
This guy just spawned right at the base. Oh, sorry, I lost you.
Oh.
I see your name.
I heard a creeper.
I'll follow the sounds of creeper blasts.
All right, I'm lighting up more of the outside to try to prevent more cave spiders from spawning on the outside. Wow, so many creepers. Are they falling out of on the me. Trees somewhere that we haven't seen them?
That would not surprise me.
All right, in any case.
Oh, a blacksmith
shop. Here's a creeper. Hi, creeper. Yeah, it does look blacksmithy.
Mm-hmm.
Oops. Oh. There's a hole.
Okay, we got a spawner.
Yep.
Goodbye.
Got some obsidian.
I hear a lot of skeletons. This is a cozy little abode.
I hear a cow, like, suffocating or something. I'm not sure what's going on there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, we got some iron in there.
Oh, this guy has very interesting trades. He upgrades gold into iron. Talk to that villager.
Interesting. Let me see this. Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool.
That I thought was pretty interesting.
And then, he's got a sharpness 3 iron sword.
Oh, I didn't look at the enchant on that sword. Yeah, that's pretty nice. How many emeralds does it sell for?
For 3. So I have enough coal on me. I can get 3.
I have some extra coal, yeah, if you need any to do some more trades.
And does it have to be a plain iron sword? Or can I just give him my Bane of Arthropods?
No,
it's 5 emeralds. It's 5.
I see. Do you need more coal or anything? Or
actually, I think I have just enough. Oh, I need one more, and then I can do it. One more coal.
All right, I will come back to the building. I was just lighting up a little outside.
Actually, there's some coal.
Getting some fresh
right
air.
In.
I was getting kind of all pent up. Oh, I found some donkeys over here.
Really?
This is quite the nice village. I'm glad we came back here. There might actually be some useful things.
We definitely would have missed out on a lot.
Yeah, we want to farm.
We hadn't come back.
Right. All right, there's a bunch of these gold skeletons out here. I imagine they're spawning somewhere over here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh. Quit it! How are you?
Cut it out!
Oh, crap!
Oh, boy. Okay, I'm gonna come help you, because I hear a lot of badness.
I'm coming in the house, actually, to duck and cover. But here is the coal you were asking for.
Did you grab that extra iron that was in the chest here?
I did.
Do you mind if I have 2 pieces, if there's enough?
There you go.
That would be amazing. All right, time for a nice new sword. I need sticks.
Oops.
Sounds like there's a few zombies out there.
Yeah, they all like these tasty villagers. You know how they are. You are earning achievements like every episode.
Look at me go!
Like episode 7.
I made a sword.
9, 10, whatever we're at.
You think I would have made a sword by now, but probably not. All right, I am feeling ready to go. Let's go ruin some guys out here.
All right.
Oh, hey, there's some gold in that furnace. I don't know why that excited me so much, but
I'll take it. Pretty gold.
All right. Where are all you jerks coming from?
I found another stone-ish building over here.
Oh, look, achievement. I'm so good at this game.
Alright, I got some light around that building, but I need to run away again for a minute. I need to check on the durability of my armor, too. Did we start a timer at the beginning of this episode?
Do you really think I was smart enough to start my timer after mentioning how I didn't? One of these days, I'll actually be good at YouTube. Okay, getting rid of this.
Right, how's the armor looking? It's kind of still holding up. I think this will be the last building that I can investigate.
Okay. There's so many of these gold guys around, I feel like I'm missing a spawner somewhere. Oh, hey, the blacksmith shop we were at was the house that was at the base of the wool box.
Oh,
If I look up, I can see all the little glass bits. All
right.
there is even a little sign on some of the glass that says, wool? Question mark? And it's got an arrow pointing up. Well played, well played. So there's, I think, one more big house that I had seen that we haven't checked out yet. I'm going to see if I can find it again.
Okay, yeah. I found one tall stone house that had a little bit of good loot in it. And, there's a ladder up into the treetops over here.
Ah.
I guess it might be one of those ladders up to one of those lamppost thingies, maybe. I don't know.
Right, that could be.
But I'm just going to take the ladder up, and it'll also give me an overview to get a sense of something, maybe.
Oh, creeper. Oh, wow. That creeper took half my health.
I see.
Yikes. All right.
This ladder seems to have gone up to nowhere. There's some kind of a wooden path in the trees a little bit here.
I think I just found your taller stone house you were talking about. Kind of looks like one of the churches that'll spawn in a village.
Yes, exactly. Okay.
And it seems well lit up, so I'm guessing that O'Brien has been here.
Oh, there's a room here. There is like a little secret path to a room in the tree.
Oh.
And there is a chest, and there is a skeleton spawner, and the chest contains wood, 64 oak.
Yay.
And some other things, and also some jack-o'-lanterns. I'll actually take this because I've been farming a lot of wood off camera, and this will save you some time.
All right, I'm going up your little house you found here. Oh, and is this where you then saw the ladder going up?
Yes,
the trees?
Exactly. Okay. The ladder then went to a path through the treetops.
Interesting.
All right.
Hot on your heels then. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so basically there's these planks, and I just followed the path of planks, and it led to a little kind of like treehouse area.
Oh,
I think at this point, we probably haven't found everything, but I think we found kind of a lot of it.
I would say so. We checked out a lot of houses, and some of the villagers had pretty good trades, but I don't know that we would necessarily need to come back here ever, so.
Right. I might come back to get myself one of those iron swords as well, but apart from that,
right. That
I don't
is
know
pretty
if
good.
There was anything that was screaming for my attention.
Yeah, I don't really see a whole lot else we need to care about, honestly.
All right, well, in that case, I guess let's try to find our way back to the entrance and see where we are in an episode.
Right. Sounds good to me. We can call this area complete.
Indeed. Okay. And yeah, so I picked up enough pork chops that I'm not even sure that we might need to come back here to farm any pigs or anything soon.
But if we do want to, at least there's a farm started already, so we don't have to use our mob eggs we've got.
Yeah, and if we want, mushrooms or donkeys or other kinds of things, they are available as well. All right, I did find my way back to the entrance.
I don't hate mushrooms as a food source, so that might be worth coming back to.
I just like having stacking food when you're in a CTM that you need to kind of like manage a bunch of things kind of quickly.
Oh, true. Yeah, that's very true.
That's the only thing I don't like about mushroom stew these days. And it used to be like, it used to give you more food than it does. Like they toned down.
Oh, do they nerf that a bit?
Like it used to be like 4.5 and now it's like 3 or something. I don't remember.
Oh,
exactly.
Yeah. If it doesn't stack in, it's not all that great of a source. And why bother?
All right. Let's go sort through some inventory and see where we are in an episode.
All right, sounds good. Okay, so to wrap this up, we were thinking of giving you guys a preview of Occupied Towers. Should be the last area in this intersection.
Indeed.
So would you like to lead the way, sir?
Sure.
Bravely go where neither of us have gone before.
Lime green. Let's see what we got. Oh, my goodness. There is a life-giving blade here. Oh,
Whoa. Wow.
This kind of worries me a little bit.
That's pretty cool looking.
Life-giving blade is unbreaking 1, plus 6 max health, minus 50% speed, plus 5 attack damage,
plus 1
knockback resistance. I'm going to pass this thing to you just so you can
check
it
out.
That's
a lot of stuff. Yeah.
Unfortunately, like the max health is only like while you're holding it, and so basically that's like a thing that you can hold. And then meanwhile, we are getting strength.
And oh, yeah, for a couple seconds.
I guess that's it. I see.
That's an interesting one, but it's only a stone sword.
Right.
Yeah, if the max health gave you the hearts like pre-filled instantly, it would be a little more useful.
All right, let's back up because we're spawning skeletons.
This is a very small looking area, unless there's stuff underneath, like.
Yeah, I can't tell. In any case, there's a lot of kind of skeleton towers at the top that we need to take out, and then can't tell if there's anything on the boundary of the area.
There is definitely a second potion spawner here, but I'm not getting any second effect.
I see a spawner in the ceiling that might be blaze.
Yeah.
Can you see that? It's like.
I do.
Okay.
Oh, there's a couple ceiling spawners.
These first two houses
have signs on them, too.
Right.
The right one says,
able to read it.
There is a good bow. And the left one says, there is good armor. Interesting.
All right. Well, I'm kind of taking durability damage, just kind of standing around here. But
yeah,
I think we
true,
got our preview.
Free damage. This is an interesting area already. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Well, that'll be fun to assault, but you'll have to see that next time on Paradise of Monsters Mysterious Caves.
Woohoo! Thanks, everybody, for watching.
Bye-bye.